Hi YouTube, my name is Iwan Sahar and I want to share about is that possible if we make a pictures landscape picture similar to Ansel Adam in the tropical or in different area, because Ansel Adam used to take pictures in Yosemite National Park, and then the place a bit dry, and then they got the big rocks, got river. And subtropical conditions a bit different with tropical. So is that possible to do in landscape in Indonesia or in Malaysia? The first time I tried to use kit lens, kit lens or wide angle lens, 10 to 20 mm, and then I set the aperture in 22, and so Ansel Adam used to take in 64, but because the DSLR, I just used f/22, I think it's already sharp enough, yeah. And then big depth of field is quite large, so it is interesting to do it. And then after that, the second one is the third one. We have to there's a place in Indonesia, they call it Belitung Island. If we go there, some of the place they got many big rocks, granite rocks in near the shore. So I went to the shore and look at. I came there even in midday, in the afternoon and midday. So I took the pictures a lot with the rocks. I tried to change with black and white. If you take with color, probably will be not. You say color. Really in the morning or in the late afternoon, but if you use black and white, you try to find the texture. Probably the result will not be the same with the in Ansel Adam place, because the is really huge, yeah. The mountain, the Yosemite National Park, the cliff and everything look huge, but this is only small rocks. After that, I went back to when I went to Kelantan, Malaysia. I just show in the shore, they got so many people. Put rocks to granite rocks to hold, so there's no erosion in the sea. So they put so many granite rocks to for the barrier. So after that, I just tried to use. I came in the late afternoon, and then after this, I tried to upside down the camera and just shoot like that. I use flash, something like that. So the shadow they got from the because there's so many rocks in front, so the shadow and the lights go, sometimes the rocks block the light, so it makes a interesting shadow. So I think the key of these experiments, and you need to do, you're not too afraid to do experiments. Thank you.